about that?
Yes, I can.
As crazy as he is.
You keep talking like that, and you just might be the first person I kill.
Do we deserve each other?
Yes, we do.
I don't understand. You're an attractive woman. I'm sure you can have any man you set your sights on. Why are you here?
Why are you here, Blanche?
I'm just trying to stop my husband from getting himself killed. For some stupid reason, he feels obliged to be here.
Maybe there's just not enough excitement to keep him at home.
Our life would be perfect if it wasn't for you and Clyde.
You just think you're so much better than everybody, don't you?
I'm just trying to be the best person I can be in the eyes of the Lord.
It hasn't been fun. You enjoy and laugh?
I'm grateful for every day I spent on God's good earth.
Take a look around, Blanche. God's good earth, Estrada. It's dead.
You are so completely and utterly lost, all I can do is pray for you.
Don't waste your time, Blanche. I have everything I want.
You know they're going to kill Clyde when they catch him.
If they catch him.
And they're probably going to kill you, too.
They better.
You can't tell me you ain't scared.
Dying ain't so bad. Not if you both go. Short and loving life that ain't so.